We are back, Saints Row. Yeah, we're gonna go straight into this. So where do we leave off? That's not that. There's it is. Right, so we have a skill. Cool. What we got? No. Wingsuit. There we go, just nice and quickly.
Can't make money doing nothing.
There we go. Okay, so let's grab a car or a bike. Probably grab one of the bikes. Take this one. What's main mission?
Hey there, it's me, JR, from Marshall. I got a favor to ask if you got might be a little something in it for you too.
Yeah, I ain't doing much else. Be there in a jiff.
Hey. Bike's not very fast. I thought it'd be quicker. Oh well.
Hey JR, what's up?
Well, after that little clusterfuck we had with the Panteros.
Okay.
You know, when my life was flashing before my eyes.
Nice.
I started thinking about early retirement.
Seems fair.
Took my bonus and savings and bought this empty lot. I'm fixing to open my own garage. Trouble is, a pack of those idols anarchists made off with my shipment of car parts. Without it, my garage is gonna fail before it even opens.
And you want me to get the shipment back.
After our last run, I figured this should be easy. Say a percentage of the garage?
A percentage?
Ooh.
I'm in.
Easy.
Hey yo.
Kev, quick question. The idols robbed this fella I know. Any idea where they'd take his stuff?
Probably to the camp. This friend of yours some rich bigwig?
Nope. Just a regular Joe trying to make ends meet.
That doesn't sound right. The idols are about taking down the corrupt system, not the little guy.
Yeah, and they never get overzealous?
Well, just be careful, okay? The idols are like a family to me.
I promise I'll be nice to them.
Let's go kick some ass. Probably end up shooting some people. That is okay. Perfect.
Must be the camp.
Okay, how do we get in here? Do I not have a gun? Oh. It's not opening. Okay, fuck it. Oh, wait, I need to be back here. Holy shit. Oops. Oh. Don't mind me.
The collective really know how to throw a party. Who the hell are you?
I'm, looking to join you, Idols.
A new recruit? Well, come on in.
Ah, oh, this is easy. What the fuck?
With a snake mask. She'll hook you up.
On Sharon's snake mask.
Represent your crew with hot pink.
Snake, where the fuck?
Hey, come get your idol colors. You look new. You want an idol's mask?
Maybe this person. Maybe not.
Hi, Sharon.
Oh.
I'm thinking about joining the Idols.
Yeah! Ready to take down the establishment?
Sure. By, like, stealing car parts and shit?
Or by punching everybody in the neck till they choke.
What the fuck?
But hey, you do you. The Idols are a big tent. You like heists? Talk to Martin. He's headbanging around somewhere.
Hey, where's the Donnie headbanging? Hit this Donnie.
You Martin? Heard you were a heist man.
Fuck yeah. I made this botnet that hacks Wi-Fi enabled refrigerators. Come summer, there won't be a working ice dispenser in town.
Sounds great for the little guy. But do you steal real things? Like car parts?
What even is real in a late stage capitalist digital economy? Boom. Mind blown. But if you like meat space theft, talk to Timmy O. He's around somewhere working on his bike.
Oh, I saw that guy. It's Donnie.
Timmy O, I heard you bring in big hauls.
Anything that ain't nailed down. Just boosted a shipment of car parts off some cog in the big auto machine.
Hogwild. Where would you even keep some like that?
Warehouse and back with the other refuse of materialism.
My container now.
Told Kev I'd try to play nice.
Stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to, take back.
Fuck off!
The thing Shut is, up, they bitch. Belong to one of the little guys you say you fight for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
In unity, strength!
I tried, yeah.
Oh, God. Oh god, I ain't got nothing.
Roommate code. I'm
dead as in the water.
I died just
Fuck.
Like I live.
I don't have a gun.
Always.
That was some... Fuck.
stop! What are you doing here?
I heard you have some car parts I was hoping to, take back.
Fuck off!
Thing is, they belong to one of the little guys you say you fight for, so...
There are no little guys. Just idols and tools of the system.
Let's work this tool!
I'm taking those parts!
I can use my hands for this! You don't want to miss this!
Roommate code. Bottle up.
That was good.
Have to tether that container and drag it back to JR.
Holy. Damn, this is actually very cool. What the fuck? Okay.
Later, Gator.
Nice. There we go. Easy. Cool. Can we just follow this? Jesus. Sorry, locals. Holy. Ow, ow. This is
stayed home with mom.
Let's go blow for blow.
What the fuck? There we go. Perfect.
Holy shit, you actually did it.
Nice.
Now I can finally build my garage.
I always deliver on a job. Hang on. Kev, what's up?
You said you'd be nice to them.
I was. They were shitheads.
Well, now they want you dead, and they're headed your way.
Ah, shit. Thanks for the heads up. JR, we got idols coming.
Those sumbitches are back. Time to beat some asses.
I need a gun. Oh god.
Trusted you.
Kind of impresses how I'm doing this all. No fucking gun. We'll go pick up a gun after this.
I'm gonna fight this out.
Oh.
This is payback.
Let's get some health back.
Your membership been revoked. We do the stealing, not you. Get lit up.
Damn, this guy's fucking tanking. Let's give him one of these. Oh god, here we go again. This will work. Come here, you fuck. Now come here. Come on. I'm sorry, I had to chase that person down, fuck them. They wanted it, then ran. Can't do that. Jesus. What do you think this is?
Glad that's over. Thanks for saving my business.
You're welcome.
No problem. Thanks for the percentage.
Now all I need to do is build a garage.
How's that gonna work?
Just you watch.
I got a free car.
Here it is. The world premiere grand opening
at
Rob's Garage. The service center has all the tools you need to customize your ride. And if you see a car out there with something you like, bring it on in.
Cool.
We're in business. Let's talk shop.
Okay, cool. Let's see what this is like. Now partner, cash transfer up. Okay. Hell yeah, okay, cool.
Hey JR, we're short on parts. Why don't we just steal them? We could run a little chop shop here.
Now that would save us a pretty penny. I need some parts for a hammerhead. How about you get me one of those?
Yoink. Vehicles are marked on your map. Okay.
Just what JR asked for.
Yeah, piss off out of here.
I got you that hammerhead.
Alright, just leave it there on the side.
What else you need?
The idols have an off-road buggy they call the Desert Devil. Can you get that for me? I seen him riding northeast of town around the mesas.
If it's out there, I'll find it.
On the map. I think I need to go back this way. Oops. What the fuck? That was an accident. Okay, what's our next mission? Let's have a look. Oh yeah, okay, back to this main storyline. Let's do this.
The gala's about to start for the Hummingbird Codex unveiling. I want
and then we'll check out the garage.
It's your night to
shine. After. Don't have a car yet that I like, so you know. Fucking hey, what the hell? What are you doing? I'm just a drive, asshole. Oh, that's Pog. Isn't that the buggy? Oh. Kneecappers? Oh, is that, have I unlocked that in like the garage? This is so much easier driving around with this. Everyone just moves out of your way. Oof. We're pretty far away though, Jesus. Right, you can watch my destructive driving. Jesus. It's okay. It is what it is. Oh, what the hell?
Tonight's a big night, so nobody fuck it up. You, Johnson. Codex ready for its entrance?
Roger that.
It's pretty cool.
And the display case hover tech is green.
Good. I love this tech.
Thank you for coming here this
evening. I'm gonna check in with the boss. Antonio's speech should be wrapping up.
Join us for this very special
Bravo team, how's it going?
Fine.
Codex holds a very dear place.
I saw that. Just kidding, relax.
Your donations tonight will benefit the international effort to end illegal traffic of stolen antiquities. And now, please, enjoy yourselves and enjoy tonight's reveal.
Mr. Marshall, how's your evening, sir?
Fine, fine. But I don't see our guest of honor. Where's my Hummingbird Codex?
They'll be escorting it in any time now.
That's what I like to hear. Have you met Myra Starr? She's on the Marshall Board of Directors.
Cool.
How do you do, ma'am?
Quite well. So, you're Atticus's new hotshot.
That's what it says on my ID badge.
Oh, talented and confident.
Reminds me of a younger me. Now, what say we celebrate? Go get yourself a drink.
Yes, sir.
Sick. Drinking on the job
wait,
as well.
Waiter. I need a refill.
Have you ever met Atticus Marshall? Now there's a self-made man.
What do you think you're doing? You don't drink on duty.
I'm following orders. Boss man told me to celebrate.
Of course he did. You want a word of advice? Watch your step around Atticus. He only sees results.
Ain't a problem. That's what I give him.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what happened to not drinking on duty?
I'm not on duty,
But I was still told to get a drink.
Hey, Nina, I can't talk. I'm working security.
That's why I'm calling. Los Panteros are about to try to take the Codex back.
What? Are you sure?
Yes, I'm driving getaway. I'd have called sooner, but I wasn't alone.
Fuck. When?
Nina, get off your phone. We're going in.
Shit.
Uh-oh.
What the hell are Los Panteros doing here?
I've got it under control.
Glad you had that drink now?
Maybe.
I didn't even have one. Night.
Where is my head of security?
Right here, Mr. Marshall.
Get this under control. It's an embarrassment to the company.
Yes, sir. Lord.
You're the Codex. I'll get Atticus out of here.
Hey, I'm in charge here. You get Atticus out of here, I'll secure the Codex. Shortcut through the Cretaceous exhibit. Someone get eyes on the Codex.
You nuts! That place is full of Panteros.
It's faster. I can handle them.
Okay. Oh shit. Oh no.
To save you from yourselves.
Make no mistake. We will take the Codex.
We will.
This ain't good.
Kill you all.
We will bring the gift of anarchy to Santo Eliso.
We are the idols.
Fear us.
Holy shit.
Idols too? Thanks for the heads up. What happened to the roommate code?
What a fine monument to greed you've built. The oppressors drink and laugh while the enslaved clean up their table scraps. So-called society is a failed experiment.
Jesus.
It's time to put it to an end. Time to wash it away. Time to make some noise. Get ready for a whole new world with no pharaohs, no gods, no idols, but us.
Over that. What the? Oof. I was itching my nose. Okay.
Stayed home with Mama.
Sorry.
Almost to the Codex. Anyone got eyes on?
How many? Oh god.
Down for the camp.
Attention, valued guests. The museum is now closed.
Get the fuck away from there.
Oh god.
Gwen, I've got the codex.
I've secured Atticus. I need to find the rest of the board.
I'll get the codex to the safe room. How the hell do I move it?
Your martial ID triggers the sensor. It'll move on its own as long as you stay close.
Got it.
Access granted. Emergency transport initiated. Cover systems re-engaging.
This should be fun. Yeah, it's not too bad. Ow. Please just reload the gun. This gun sucks.
Things getting hinky.
Right?
What the fuck? Blow it!
Waiting for escort.
Oh, shit!
Oh.
Codex is still up there. Fucking Hovertech.
Jesus.
Nobody report. I got separated from the Codex. Anyone have eyes on it?
Negative. I got nothing. It's just chaos here.
Damn it. The door's blocked. Need something to bust through that gate. Gunpowder? Replica. Damn it.
Cannon. I should not use the cannon. Nope.
Busted RPG. No fixing that. Rocket. Need something to fire it with. I have an idea.
Nice, okay. Nice.
Shit. That worked.
A three-way goddamn firefight. Get back up. Panteros and Idols are all over us.
Panteros and Idols are going at it.
And now I'm in a crossfire.
Okay, I've rounded up half the board. We're moving into the... What the...
Our shot bosses. You can steal from me. Shit, is that Sergio?
Okay.
That is one.
Oh, Jesus.
Gwen, you're alive.
Don't celebrate yet. Sergio got away. I got most of the board locked down, but I can't find Lara Star.
Copy. I'll keep an eye out for you.
Ah!
Holy shit, yes. Easy.
That is a fucking minigun.
Yoink.
Someone help me.
Star, hang on, I'll cover you.
Oh god, it's you.
Better find cover. I'll hold him off. Codex when you pry it out of my cold, dead hands.
Oh, God.
Hey, you okay?
I am fucking peachy.
Sergio's ordering Los Panteros to fall back.
Did he get the Codex?
No, and he's pissed. I gotta drive. See you at home.
Nice.
You can come out, Miss Star. It's safe.
Thank you. Thank you so much. You are really good at this.
It's not my first time shooting up a place with a minigun, ma'am. Just the first time people are happy I did it.
How the fuck did this happen?
Shit. What's going on, sir?
You.
Sir, I know I made a little mess protecting the museum, but we have to look at the big picture. The threat's been neutralized, Miss Star is safe, and, as you can see, the Codex is secure.
A mess? Yes, there is a goddamn mess!
I don't understand.
Well, you were wasting time with her. The idol stole the Codex and replaced it with a fake!
Sir, I wasn't wasting time, I was saving-
Do you think I give a shit if Myra Star lives or dies?
Atticus.
You are replaceable. You are replaceable. That was not.
Fuck.
Sir, I can lead a team to retrieve the Codex.
The hell you can. You're fired.
Fuck. What?
You're done. If I see you on Marshall property again, I'll have you shot. We'll make this right, Antonio. I promise.
Thank you. I am sorry.
What the fuck?
Hey, I just got word that the idols are planning on attacking the museum.
Well then. Bonus lots of free time. At least I have a percentage in the car shop.
Hey, it's Kev. I made you breakfast if you want some. That's cool if you don't. Nina wasn't hungry either.
Okay, cool.
Sorry about last night. I didn't hear about the museum until it was too late to warn you. The collective don't tell me shit. You should come to the idols party with Eli and I later. Open bar? No? Okay. I'm gonna go.
Just
know that Eli and I are worried about you guys. Later.
This is me every morning. And that's where we'll leave this episode here. We'll pick up right again in the next episode and we'll get straight into it. I hope you guys enjoy this. Be a long one. I think the next few ones I'll probably do a bit longer. But yeah, we'll see you guys in the next episode where we continue this. I'm enjoying it so far. I think it's pretty good. Let me know your thoughts down in the description below. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.